Defence News in a Nutshell, your fortnightly guide to all that's happening in MINDEF and the SAF in under 5 minutes. Here's what happened from 14th December 2015 to 17th January 2016. SAFRA's latest clubhouse, located in Punggol, is slated to open its doors in April this year and will cater to some 80,000 operationally ready national servicemen living in the area. Fronting the Punggol waterway, it will feature a cycling and rollerblading kiosk and a kids' indoor water playground, first of its kind here. The sprawling five-story clubhouse also boasts a series of unique energy and water-saving features that will save considerable costs in the day-to-day running of the clubhouse. Senior Minister of State for Defence Ong Ye Kung revealed these details when he visited the development.
We are doing this really as a continuous recognition of our NS men for all their contribution towards national defence.
For more information, go to www.safra.sg. Over 500 officer cadets were commissioned as SAF officers in the first commissioning parade of this year. Among the graduates were 454 officers from the Army, 66 from the Navy and 62 from the Air Force. The 99th Officers Commissioning Parade marked the completion of 38 weeks of rigorous training at the Officer Cadet School. Speaking at the parade, President Dr. Tony Tan Keng Yam urged the new officers to lead their men well, just as Singapore's pioneers have done.
SAF officers today must embrace the same convictions and lead the men and women under their charge in the firm belief that we can only depend on ourselves to defend our country and our way of life.
The realistic training conducted during the course sharpened the cadets' combat, planning and leadership skills and will prepare them for command, instructional or staff appointments in the SAF. Golden Bayonet recipient Military Expert 1 Lim Gek Sui's motto is to lead by example and inspire others to give their best. Gek Sui and 1,125 others graduated as SAF Specialists at the 25th Specialist Cadet Graduation Parade, which was reviewed by Minister of State for Health Dr. Lam Ping Min at the Pasir Laba Camp.
My leading philosophy is very simple, lead by example. So if the skills that I have I gained from the Army through the Specialist course, I would be able to better engage with the servicemen and women.
The graduation parade marked the completion of the 22-week course, where the specialist cadets trained under rigorous and realistic conditions to develop leadership and combat skills and deepen their understanding of the other vocations in the SAF. It was a colourful, well-synchronised aerial ballet and light show performed by 16 unmanned drones at the Gardens by the Bay. The 6-minute display, a collaboration between MINDEF's Future Systems and Technology Directorate and Temasek Laboratories, took about a year to plan and develop and involved complex programming. The show was part of the Future of Us exhibition, an immersive and multi-sensory experience that offers a glimpse into the possibilities of how Singaporeans can live, work, play, care and learn in the future. Catch the exhibition at the Marina Boulevard daily. For more information, go to www.thefutureofus.sg. For more details on these stories, visit mindef.gov.sg. Now let's check out what's buzzing on our social media channels. While we were out and about on New Year's Eve, bidding farewell to 2015 and toasting the new year, the SAF kept silent watch over Singapore. Check out Cyber Pioneer's Facebook page, where Chief of Defence Force Major General Perry Lim visited standby units from the Army, Navy and Air Force on New Year's Eve and thanked them for their vigilance over the festive season. 2015 was an exceptional year with many challenges for the SAF. Through it all, our servicemen and women continue to train hard and keep up the tempo. Go to Defence Minister Dr. Ng Eng Hen's Facebook page and watch a video that sums up the SAF's achievements in 2015. And here's some of the shout-outs we received.
I feel very proud of them, through all the 22 weeks for pro term as well as the 9 months of OCS that we all have actually become so bonded and then made it out of this journey together.
I'm Sheila. I'm here to support my boyfriend Reynold. Very proud of him. Yeah.
The Army will be able to like train my brother well and that he will be like, how to say?
Ready,
yeah.
My husband Kamal and myself Mange, we are here to support our son, K. Kartigayan. We look forward to supporting him when he's marching in today. We feel very proud.
I would like to wish him all the very best and I'm going to be there for him throughout and support him.
Well, that's our defense news in a nutshell. Get to know us more through one of our social media channels. This is Sherlyn from Defense Media Center signing off.